ओम श्री सतनाम साखी, जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा, पार्ट वन, डिस्कोर्स फोर। गुरु महाराज जी सेड, सत्संग इज अ ग्रेट मीन्स ऑफ प्रोग्रेस फॉर ह्यूमन बीइंग्स। इफ देयर वाज नो सत्संग इन द वर्ल्ड, देन रिलीजन वुड नॉट हैव एक्सपैंडेड। गुड डीड्स, चैरिटी, सर्विंग द नीडी, religious rituals etc. are all happening due to the influence of satsang. If there were no satsang, scriptures and saints in the world, who would have inspired such a thing? Who would give such guidance? It is said that at some point of time, people did not even know about Sri Vrindavan Dham. But through the scriptures, they came to know the glory of Sri Vrindavan Dham. Be it religion or devotion, be it knowledge or good deeds, the glory of all these has been manifested by the blessings of saints and satsang. We are enjoying and chanting the name of God every day with unending love by the grace of all the saints. These saints have the name Ram flowing in their veins, and they gift this name to the whole world. They give us the Lord's messages of love and glorify the holy name of the Lord. Our Guru Maharaj Ji says that by the grace of these great men, by the grace of God, and by the grace of satsang, the spoiled fate of the soul is also improved. By the grace of saints, the soul crosses the ocean of life. That's why you have got this beautiful opportunity. Try to have such a beautiful and pious behavior, make such a beautiful and elevated life, so that our Guru, saints and God all are pleased with us. The fate of the soul arises from the happiness of our elders. A human is at their best in the company of such great men. Guru, saints and our elders show us the right path in life. Our Guru Maharaj, Param Pujya Acharya Sadguru Swami Deoram Ji Maharaj, was a beacon of the spiritual world in Sindh. He was the center of Vedanta and Bhakti. If at that time this great man had not come, how many of our brothers and sisters would have been forced to join Islam? Guru Maharaj Ji said, I have full knowledge of that time. There is no precedent to the amount of confusion and ignorance spread around. So many of our brothers and sisters used to go to tombs, ask for vows, and eat and drink there. At that time, our Gurudev, Sadguru Swami Devramji Maharaj, spread the word of our religion. He preached the truth and taught everyone about the true religion and the nature of truth. That is why the whole world is indebted and grateful to this great man. He has a million favors on all of us. It has been said that by the grace of saints and by taking refuge in them, the welfare of the soul is achieved. The right path of religion is found. Therefore, do a lot of satsang. Then life will be blissful. Both this world and the world after are improved by satsang and saints. Boliye Satgurudev Bhagwan ki Jai.